Hey y'all, good evening. So I thought I'd show you guys a really cool meter that my friend Carlson L. Urban Wind and Solar pointed out and had did a little video on his YouTube channel. So a lot of these people that I'm recently helping, we're doing about a $1,500 system. And really, they honestly just want a simple meter that just is easy to read, easy to program, and doesn't cost the fortune. So in the past and currently, I'm still using my Bogart Trimetrics meter. That's about $300 meter, so it's really been hard to justify that meter for the price for, you know, a $1,500 system. Also, it's not intuitive, it's not easy to use, and there's a big learning curve. Programming is kind of a pain in the butt. It's just a little bit older technology. So after seeing this on my friend's Carlson's webpage or YouTube channel, I decided, you know, I know him and trust him a lot. I'm going to buy one of these and try it out. And I tell you what, guys, this thing's amazing. This thing's $80 or $90. I'll leave a link to Amazon where you can buy this. It is an affiliate link, so if you use my link, it does give me a percentage for sending you there, but it doesn't cost you anything extra. I've only had this in my possession for a few days now, so I can't talk to the longevity of it. However, I trust Carlson really well, and he likes his, and he says it's been doing really good, and I'm really happy with it. So let me show you the actual meter. So here's the actual meter, and this thing is amazing how it works. But again, it's a super simple thing to set up. It's comes with every single thing you need to use it. It also has a built-in battery so that if you disconnect this, it still remembers all your settings. So that's really cool. It's very intuitive, as I spoke about earlier. So this is the remaining amp hours. This is the percentage that's I have currently to use, 68%. I'm currently on grid so that I can do this demonstration. This is with that amount, with 85 watts coming out of my batteries, I could run that load for, well, now it's going to reset itself, but for like 80 hours, and that's what this thing's doing. It's counting the amount of time I could run that load with, you know, doing the math on 85 watts, which is really cool. And then when you're charging, this actually goes the opposite way, so it tells you how long it's going to take you to charge back the amount you've used out of your batteries. So that's really neat. I noticed it's pretty accurate. It may be 5 or 6 watts off, but, you know, I mean, it's very good for what we need. All right, guys, so what I wanted to do is I wanted to demonstrate how it worked when it was charging. So what I'll do is I will use the grid to charge the batteries just to show you guys how this works. I think it's pretty cool. Again, if you don't like the blinking light, remember you can always turn it off by holding this up here. Alright guys, so now that I've got the grid charger on, now you can see I'm bringing in 400 and something watts here, 500 watts. I have a positive 25 amps coming in, so you can see there's the positive number. And here you see the arrows are pointing up for the amount of amp hour, so we're putting positive power in. And at this settings, so, you know, at 700, 800 watts coming in, it would take 5 hours to fill my batteries back up. So, really cool feature. Oh, and also, I had the light off because it makes it easier to film it, but if you have the light on, which normally I would, it just blinks like this, pulsing, meaning, you know, we are charging. But again, that makes it hard to film, so I just had it turned off. So, pretty cool feature. Makes it really intuitive. Like I said, just a nice little inexpensive meter. There are other meters out on the market that are more expensive. They have Bluetooth connectivity, and there are less expensive meters. I think for me, this is the one that is going to kind of work out the best. But anyways, you guys make that decision. So to program this is a very simple thing. You just hit OK, hold it down for a second or two. It takes you into here. You'll see capacity, cap. Then you got a blinking arrow next to that. You just move your arrow till you get to that. And then to program it, just simply hit OK. And it's going to make your first number blink. And then you just put in your number there. And then hit OK. Put your number in. And then hit OK. 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 Till you get to the end. till it's blinking back at the beginning, or and then just push your arrow key and you're done. And you just do that and you're done. It's that simple, no problem. So to get back to the menu, just hold down that button like I showed you, the double arrow over, and it's that easy. I mean, you're literally done programming it. There are some other features like alarms for when your batteries get to a certain percentage of state of charge, or amp hours, ratings, and things like that. But for the average person, you probably don't need that. And but again, that's super simple to program. All you do here is just hold down the OK button, go in there, set the arrow to that thing, hit OK, and exactly the same thing we just did earlier. And then put your numbers in. This high and low is a voltage alarm, so if your batteries go above that voltage, an audible alarm will go off. If your batteries go below that voltage, an audible alarm will go off. The same with the amp hours here, so that's pretty cool if you want to set that up. You don't have to, obviously. So a really nice product to have. I think this is for the price and all the features that comes with this. It's really hard to beat. If you guys are interested, of course, I'll leave a link in the description for my affiliate link, so you can just go to Amazon and buy it there if you're interested. Again, it does give me a little bit of money for sending you guys over there, but it doesn't cost you anything extra. Also, I wanted to take a moment and say thanks to my friend Carlson over at Carlson L Urban Wind and Solar for turning me on to this cool meter here. If you guys don't know Carlson, of course, the link is here. You can click it or in the description, go check him out. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, you know what to do. Please leave them below. Thanks a lot. Take care. And God bless.